I was like, Hi there. announcement before we start. If you're interested in sending a live feed link home to anybody at home who might want to watch, we have one going right now. It's on Grand Square. And you can, you know, click in there. I posted it probably about a half hour ago. So you should be able to click in there and potentially also view from there.
Thank you. Declaration of America and American Songs.
Please rise for the singing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
1961, a musical group called The Tokens released The Lion Sleeps Tonight. Sometimes this song is sung without any instrument accompaniment. The song is called an a cappella and means that we will hear our voices.
For our arrangement, we will be adding some piano and cool drums. Enjoy.
Magic song that every mind could sing. I write a
2009.
A week on a bye-bye camera trip. Watching fireflies light up the night sky one night as we lay awake having trouble falling asleep.
We hope you enjoy the firefly and candle pornography and sex jokes. Sit back and enjoy the great outdoors.
Thank you. Swing music was all the rage in the 1930s and 40s. It is a style of American jazz music that featured big bands with saxophones, trumpets, trombones, and a rhythm section. These bands played for people to dance to at big dance parties called sock hops. Some musicians from this time included Benny Goodman, Louis Armstrong, Glenn Miller Orchestra, the Count Basie Orchestra, and the Andrews Sisters, Andy Ellington and his orchestra. We hope this song gets you dancing in your seat. Here is All Jazz Stuff.
Thank you. Thank you to our families and students. Have a great night.